Right, we're continuing on with night two. Can already tell this isn't going to go well. Why am I already scared? Let me... Oh. This place again. Yeah, what do you want, mate? Wait, body's already moving? Really? Yeah, I know he doesn't come off stage very often. Where's Bonnie gone? He's there.
Prick!
Hi, Harrison. Bonnie's already coming down the hallway. Really? This ain't good. Okay, it's me, it's flashing up on my screen.
I guess you don't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.
Oh, god damn it. He's right there. Oh, I don't trust it. I know I need to keep the door open at that point, but I just don't trust it. Gone in there. Okay, good. Oh, god damn it. Cheek is moving now. Really? This isn't going well. Go away.
Good job.
This isn't going well at all. He's at the door. Where's Bonnie? In at the light. Oh, he's at backstage, right. This isn't going well at all. I'm so scared. Why is this so scary? Harrison, you're not helping this. I've already lost Bonnie. He's in the hallway. Go away! I have to close the door there, but because I get too scared, like he's gonna come at me out of nowhere. Like I know I know I shouldn't close the door at that bit there. Oh, I don't trust it. Oh, Chica's in the East Hall. They're physically trying. He's at the door already. He's still there. They want me to die. Really? Oh, Bonnie, go away. He's there. Chica's coming up. I just realized I got 7% power and it's 4 AM. Why? Bonnie's still up there. Oh, I've lost to the power. This isn't good. Bonnie and Chica are coming up. Well, I might as well just die. And it's still 4 AM and I've got 0%. I'm already... The power's just gone out. Are you serious? I can hear them walking. I can press the nose though. Come on, keep me safe, nose. Please. He said the no. Go away. No, come on, fight. Come on, 6 AM. No. Squeeze the nose. No. Go away. Where is he? Harrison, stop. I guess we'll try again, but this is taking way too long to make it. Most of this will be cut out though. Right. I'm gonna spend 10 seconds sitting here, right, without wasting any power. Yep, I knew I could hear footsteps. He's there. Right, he's there. Just wait till you hear footsteps. Foxy, really? No, Foxy, this isn't the time. Foxy, this isn't the time for you to all of a sudden peek out of there. This isn't the time, not while Bonnie's here. I'm wasting my power on the cameras. How do I get Foxy to like stop coming for me? Do I just stare at him? Like, is that the main problem? She's there. I've got to worry about three of them now. Does the squeaking the nose do anything? Where is he? He's back in the cupboard. Why do I just have the feeling that means that he's getting ready, he's hiding so Foxy can run out? Why do I get that annoying feeling? What does Foxy want? Don't want to. I don't want whatever you want. I can hear fat footsteps. If it's that fat, then it's Chico, but where is she? Hello, mate. She's still in there. He's still in the kitchen. He's still there. He's still there. Just go away. Come on! That door being closed the whole time wasted so much of my power. Chica's hungry. How long has she been in there for? Oh, Chica's now come out. Come to say hello. Bonnie's there, Chica's there. And Foxy's about to run. I just have a feeling he's going to. I'm not going to make it again. Chica's gone back there. He's back in there. Chica's there, Foxy's there, Bonnie's there. Alright, just up and down. She's in there. Where's Bonnie? She's there. Chica's there. Okay. She's back in the kitchen. You're there. Oh, you're both in the hall now. You're planning an attack. They're planning a big attack. He likes that closet, doesn't he? Is he like being creepy on purpose? Go away. This ain't helping. He's still there. Go away. It's meetings. Scare the hell out of me. It's 5 a.m. as well. Please, yes, leave. Where's he gone? He could be in there with Chica. No, the power's gone again. He's there, he's there. No. Please. It was 5 a.m. for so long. This has to be it. This has to be. I hear you walking. Oh, yes! That took too long, I tell you, too long. Bloody hell, right. I can't wait to do the night three. But that night two, wait, what's the time? That night two took me almost 2 hours. Man. I feel like that night three is gonna take me a few more. Jesus Christ.
We gon' be alright, we gon' be okay. We gon' be alright.